this is Ray Crisis for PlayStation 1. It's one of the three games in the Ray series. Special mode. We'll go to the original mode and the default difficulty.
Hello, my master.
Okay, let's see. I can choose three maps. It's fine. This game you have three different ships to go with. Go with the first one. And here we go. Looks even better than the original one. Or the Ray Storm I showed yesterday. This just looks phenomenal. And as you can see, you can lock onto a single target several times if it needs more than one hit. A lot more busy screen, tons of stuff going on. Man, the background is awesome. Right into that one. Let's get rid of them that way. Seems to work well. You can pretty much see on the graphics and the music and everything that this is a later release. What the hell was that? Throwing beer bottles at me. And as you can see, it's not going constantly forward. Oh, straight into that one. Not doing good. Oh, come on. Let's use another ship this time. I use this user as a beam. The first two ships are very similar to the ones in Ray Storm. Nice transition. Looks awesome. Yikes! What the hell is that? Goddamn missiles! I just flew straight into that. Oh man, I have a difficulty noticing the enemy fires. They seem to be blending pretty well with the features of the craft or the background. I don't know, maybe that's just me. It's probably just me, knowing how well I play these games. Here comes the goddamn missiles again. Oh, straight into those. Once more, let's go with the third ship. That's a good excuse to continue. Uses some kind of a spread shot type. Come on, can't I even kill the first goddamn boss? Yikes! No way. Okay, that looks like an explosion. A big one. Yes, I do suck. Nope, didn't have a loading time. I was expecting that I have to wait a bit more to get to the next level. Me, but the enemy fire seems to be it disappears pretty easily in this game. I don't notice them. They blend in with the background a bit easier. It's probably just me. I don't like this ship. How you get rid of those. I like how the background turns and tilts all the time, so it's not just scrolling forward all the time. Oh, straight into that one. That's good enough. So that's Ray Crisis for PlayStation 1. Thanks for watching.